Hey YouTube, Sam here. Well, some of you may not or may know, depending on if you've seen any of my earlier videos, I lost about 60 pounds. And my hats don't fit me anymore. So here's a little trick. If you got a cowboy hat a little bit too big, if you get a good deal on one that's a little bit too big, go out, get yourself some of this rubberized foam weather strip. Any home center, probably Walmart, any of that kind of stuff. Basically, you just take this, and it's got a sticky side on it. And after you peel this off, this isn't sticky here, this is dog going through the dog door. This is just a foam, it's not sticky, but on this side it's sticky. So you flip up your inside of your hat here, and underneath that, right where that rides, you're going to want to take and just put that foam all the way around inside there. Now depending on how big it is, you may be able to get away with just putting a little up front and a little in the back and maybe not have it on the sides. You'll have to kind of decide for yourself on how much you need and don't need there. A little bit prone there. I'm trying to do this without getting in the way of the camera here and failing miserably. But I've done this to a couple of my hats and it really does work pretty well. And I honestly I'm not positive whether or not I need it all the way around, but this hat's a little big on me, so we're gonna try it all the way around. I can always trim it if I don't need that much. And then once you get around, just take your scissors, get up in there, trim it. It might take a little while for it to stick all the way around good, or it might, like I think on this one, the problem I'm having is it stuck to the inner lining and not so much to the other part here. But once you put that down, you might have made it a little bit too loose too. There you go. And this will wear in. It's going to start out, it's going to be a little big, or maybe a little small technically on your head, but a little bit puffy, but as you wear it, it'll actually squish down quite a bit. And then, I don't know if you can see me, it'll hopefully fit without falling off in the wind. This is Sam, Jack of all, Master None. Y'all have a good one.